Assiniboia, Saskatchewan, March 11th, 2009, looking southbound down First Street at the corner of First Avenue, the Barbie Inn Motel. Looking eastbound down First Avenue, probably Railway Street, the last elevator in Assiniboia. A nice line of rail cars. Car wash. Looking west. And around. And looking south again. Assiniboia, Saskatchewan. And a little bit more of Assiniboia on this chilly March 11th, 2009. All that's left of the station, a little deer in the background, and way over yonder is a wedge of roundhouse. The last vestige of the railway. And deer in downtown Assiniboia. Isn't that lovely? There's the roundhouse in the background over there. Just ambling along, not a care in the world, not hunting season anymore. And looking southbound on Main Street in Assiniboia, Saskatchewan, it's chilly. March 11th. Hope I don't get run over too badly. Around to the east. And the big vacant lot where the Franklin Hotel used to be till last November. Big fire. Looking north. Around. People know how to drive in this town. And around down Main Street in Assiniboia. Brr.